Hi guys, welcome to Challenge Journalist. Great reconciliation surprise from Ozan Koç to Demet Özdemir. All the details are in our video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and share our video before moving on to our video. Thank you very much. Demet Özdemir and her husband Ozan Koç once lived a joyful and peaceful life. However, one day they started to fight among themselves and Demet Özdemir had to leave the house. Demet is friends and family tired to support her and in order to gain Demet's trust, Ozan Koç tired to resolve the conflict between them. The conflict between them was quickly resolved and Demet Özdemir returned home. When Demet returned home, Ozan Koç organized a special recognition party for her. A large number of friends and family were invited to the party and it was a great opportunity to further strengthen their relationship. Before the party started, they talked about the reasons that formed the basis of the events that led to the fight between Demet and Ozan. Also, they both talked about what to watch out for and tried to better understand themselves so that they could understand each other's feelings, needs and wants. When the party time came, Demet and Ozan had a pleasant time with their friends and family. It gave Demet and Ozan great satisfaction to see that all their friends and family had a perfect relationship with them. At the end of the party, Demet and Ozan tried to improve their communication while reassuring them. To do this, both promised to always be honest with each other and to understand each other as a result, strengthening the relations between Demet Özdemir and Ozan Koç and reconciliation with the reconciliation party made a big difference in their lives. Well, we come to the end of our video. If you like our video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and share the video. Bye.